Hello friend, my name is Ranjana and today I am telling you about automatic street light. Automatic street light, why studying? Because no manual operation for switching on and off. When the darkness arrives a certain level, the sensor circuit get activated. Main working, this proposed system provide a solution for energy saving. Energy saving for purpose, we using the automatic street light. And how this actually work and what component is required for making such like circuit is, how does automatic street light work? This is made from this circuit and this circuitry have a main component is LDR and we are using the BC547 and IC, LED, resistors, some resistor, and component requirement is now resistor, LDR, transistor, battery, variable resistor, IC and LED. And I want to explain what is LDR and how it look like that. And I am showing in this circuit, this is LDR. And LDR is what? In the LDR most common symbol, this is LDR. The LDR full form is light dependent resistor. What is meaning of the light dependent resistor? So I will explain from the graph. When the resistance, when the value of the resistance high, then the light intensity is maximum. It means LDR is depend on the resistance of LDR decrease with increase the intensity of light. And this thing can be understood by when the resistance become high, then the LDR intensity become high. It means that I will show this by the circuitry. Friends, this is circuit of the automatic street light. Here I am using the LDR, and when the darkness is around the LDR, then the intensity of light become maximum. When the intensity of light become high, then the automatically LDR light is not working. So the main purpose of reading this thing, because we want conclusion. In coming days, this will prove the great boon for the world, since this will save a lot of electricity of power plant that get the wasted illuminating the street light. As a conventional source of the depleting very fast, then think of alternative. Advantage. The main advantage of this is the we have to not work manually. In past scenario, we are very troubled about the switching. Automatic street light is very helpful because there is no need of the manually, no manpower required, or very simple to construction. And I will show how this circuitry works. And this circuit I made in the breadboard, and how this made I will explain in the next video. But in this video I will conclude how this work. So I will show how this is work. Friends, I turn off the light, then how this circuitry work you can see now. When the light darkness around the surrounding, the automatically the light going on. And when the light is found in the surrounding, then the light get turned off. So now friend, this circuitry is very important for the now. So thanks for watching my video.